Hazrat Amr bin Dinar states that he heard Hazrat Jabir bin Abdullah radiyallahu anhu say that when these words say you, he is powerful to send torment on you from above. Surah Al-An'am, verse 65 was revealed. He sallallahu alayhi wasallam submitted, I seek refuge with your face, you, or from beneath your feet. He sallallahu alayhi wasallam submitted, I seek refuge with your face, you, and when it was revealed, or he may make you to encounter by making different groups and to make you taste the severity of one another. He sallallahu alayhi wasallam submitted, these both options are lighter or said less severe. Sahih Bukhari, Hadith number 7313.